finally doing it. Just wait until that great feeling that I am alive. There you go. I am live. Hello guys. Welcome to the new game that I just got
today. Paranormal investigator. For years, I just did this for fun and rarely made any money doing it. I finally earned enough business to justify renting this place, and after several months, I think I got it looking somewhat professional. I also had my first customer visit in here the other day. I should look at the map in the back to get an idea of where I'm going to be investigating.
So, one, okay, so the 1, 2, 5, 5, tab for nights, school equipment. Look at this. That's cool. Wow. What map is the first map? Okay. Near exit backs. Get out of this. Alright, let me restart the game. This is a cool looking game. Alright, continue. Yes. Oh god, I'm actually getting into the game. Oh god. The first time I'm ever doing this game.
The homeowners reached out to me a few days ago, seeming to be rather desperate for help. This family is convinced their house is haunted. They moved into the house about a year ago, and within the first few months, the wife heard odd sounds like footsteps coming from the upstairs as she was on the main floor. Her husband told her she was hearing things until he heard them himself. They have 3 children, and the 2 youngest informed Mom earlier last week they have seen a young child playfully skipping through the upstairs hallway. Mom expressed her children feel they have a new playmate, but she does not share the same feeling. This is unsettling for the parents who want to get to the bottom of this. I'm sure I'll be able to find enough evidence to support their claims and put their minds at ease.
Hello?
I thought I did this in the dark.
Hello, you here? Hello? What is this?
That's extraordinary audio evidence.
Oh.
Is this your home? Is this your home?
This is very interesting.
I don't need the lights on. I have a flashlight. Need the lights on. I have a flashlight. Ooh, that is eerie audio evidence. Wow, that's great audio evidence.
Hello?
These lights are acting funny. I should continue investigating.
Interesting. Help. Help.
Why are you here? Why are you here? Nothing paranormal about these temperature readings. Wow, I took a photo of a ghost. Why are you here? Why are you here? Ooh, that is eerie audio evidence. Is there anything you'd like to tell me?
I'm terrified right now. Oh God.
Is there anything you'd like to tell me?
No? Okay. When I saw the ghost for the first time, that just terrified me. Hello? My living room, this is probably the hallway.
Incredible, a photo of an entity.
By the way, jump scare warning if you guys not already know. I'm just focused on the game. Just give you my like feedback at the end of the game. I went low for a bit.
Why are you here? Why are you here?
Nothing.
How many people are here other than me? How many people are here other than me?
Never mind.
The EMF meter should not behave this way. This is paranormal.
Ghost? What are you doing? it laggy?
These temp readings are unusual.
Hello?
What was that? I'm glad I captured it with a recorder. Is this your home? Is this your home?
Come on, farmer. Get more of it.
Amazing! I took a picture of a ghost. Temperature fluctuations appear to be normal.
Help me.
I took a photo of a ghost.
Help me. I'm really terrified right now. It's thankful I'm not a lot of talking. I think it may be everywhere upstairs. Come on. I think tomorrow, when I do tomorrow. Is there any more in there?
Looks like just a cold spot, nothing paranormal.
No, he done it all. To show himself. Show yourself, this ghost.
What a rare experience to take a photo of a ghost. That was a very unusual noise. I will keep that as evidence.
Believe it or not, I'm going to try this a little bit. A lot more. And if not, I'm going to go and get myself out of here.
Why are you here? Why are you here?
Alright, let me start. Alright, I'm going to leave. Right, let's see. We couldn't find any freezing spots. Everything but the freezing spot was found. Oh my god, that was scary like hell. Like, I don't know how scared I was, but that was just terrifying. I didn't get the story. Yeah, let's get past it. Okay. I think I'm gonna continue these maps next time. Next time I stream. I'm 100%. Yeah, I'm gonna go back to this next stream. Unless. No, I did this one again. That did one more, and then I will call it.
I received a call a few days back from the homeowners who believe their house is haunted. They catch a glimpse of someone or something out of the corner of their eye, which disappears about as quickly as it appears. It seems like the entire family has noticed this at one time or another. They stated seeing this figure throughout their house, primarily as the family is watching television. It'll enter their peripheral vision from another room. Initially, they didn't believe what they were seeing, but soon became convinced when everyone was witnessing the same thing. At first, this was very startling for them. Now, they are more curious, if anything. They want to understand what they are seeing. I'm sure I'll be able to find enough evidence to support their claims and put their minds at ease.
Alright, so we're doing this, this second part of the map. Let's see what this ghost is this time. Let me see.
Did I become afraid of the dark? I should turn this light off.
Okay, if I can find the light switch?
I'm ghost hunting with the lights on now. Ghost hunting is generally done in the dark.
Hello? I'm here to... I'm here to, help see who you are. Hello? Don't think it's up here. Just say on the main wall of the house. It's not up there. Hello? I'm not gonna be here. I wonder where this ghost is. housed course. Hello?
Why are you here?
I don't know where this guy is. I know it's just on the main floor, but where? Hi. Hi. Do that again. But I for sure that did this game, but I did jump. This game is terrifying. But man, I'm actually proud that I actually wanted a house without having to hesitate. 19. No, I don't want to count as evident.
Nothing paranormal about these temperature readings.
Hello? You were here the last time. Were you here? No, you're in the living room, but I don't know where. not a lot of interaction. Hi, can you give me a sign? Are you in here?
That was a very unusual noise. I will keep that as evidence.
This is gonna be a long mission for sure. This guy's not showing himself. Wait, he only showed himself once. I saw him there. Hello, the person that just joined. I'm playing a new horror game. Trying to get used to the game. This is my first time. The ghost didn't make a sound. Probably some power cord there. Sorry for not a lot of talking, just focusing on the game.
Did Did I become afraid of the dark? I should turn this light off.
No, that's just doing no what. Keep that on. Open.
Looks like just a cold spot, nothing paranormal.
Not gaining much. really given me much to go off of. Hello. This ghost has not given me much. I have no clue what this ghost doing or anything. And why are you putting some in the chat? Oh god. Okay. I mean, we decided to No, you can't. I believe so, I have no clue. This is my... Well, I know you can't die, but...
This is a jump scare game. Well, you will...
These ghosts are terrifying. I have no clue, because this is my first time actually playing it. I got some stuff from Vincent, but...
Ta-da.
Like, this is literally my first, like, reaction to this game. I don't think you can die. Die in the game because it is safe. Okay. What the hell? Ghost. Yep. I wasn't expecting that whatsoever. Running. Well, fine, gave me a 5 and go poof. I've been streaming this game also a lot earlier. But just today I had trouble trying to go live. I think I might be in this part. I hope so. I have no clue. This game is like terrifying. It goes when you turn on lights. It's like, did I go scared of the dark or something? I'm gonna turn it off. I got 2 pieces of audio. By the way, we are trying to get EMF data, temp data, and photo data. So if I can get some photos of this ghost or anything, it'd be very nice. This ghost By the way, in this ghost game, the ghost will become more and more active the longer you play the game. There you go, that's all the audio evidence I can get. Why are you here?
Why are you here? Why are you here? Do you like the current family living here? Do you like the current family living here?
Nothing. What do you think of this game so far? From you just watching yourself here. I don't know how to say the your name properly. Just have be honest. I like being honest. Honest is the best thing you can do. I don't want to get all the, Just in case.
That's extraordinary audio evidence.
Any EMF data?
Nothing paranormal about these temperatures.
We're gonna get a free set of EMF and
Why are you here? Why are you here?
I'm trying to get the free the temps. It's in here. Okay. You didn't give me something, guys? I'm just trying to scare me.
Nothing paranormal about these temperature readings.
Nope. Can I have some water? Without you jump scaring me?
Do you like the current family living here? Do you like the current family living here?
don't like when I turn the lights on. Get something. For having the lights on, can I get some freezing? This ghost for sure doesn't like to lay on. Maybe I can catch guys. They're free.
Temperature fluctuations appear to be normal. Do you like the current family living here? Do you like the current family living here? Can you tell me your name? That. I'm glad I captured it with a recorder.
this is bright. With what? I have no clue where you are.
Temperature fluctuations appear to be normal.
Don't like when I turn that light on, don't you? Like when I turn that light on. Come on. Stop turning off that light and give me more evidence. Look in this room.
Experience to take a photo of a ghost.
What are you doing? Hi. I'm getting nothing from this ghost. Literally nothing is happening.
Amazing! I took a picture of a ghost. Is this your home? Is this your home? Do you like the current family living here? Do you like the current family living here? These temp readings are unusual.
I'd like to get more EMF.
Paranormal about these temperature readings.
I got all the photos I need to take off the ghost, so the ghost no longer will need to have a photo token. Ooh. Come on. This guy's just really not out this. Usually, you used to hate the light, now you want them on.
Oh god.
carry audio evidence. Do you like the current family living here? Do you like the current family living here?
We only get EMF a couple of times, including the temps. This is like a slow game, as you can see. You just please give me your math and I'll let you have the lights on. Why are you with this light on so bad when you didn't before? Too close. It doesn't need that going for a little longer. I've got all the photos, I need more temperature, temp read.
Something is going on here. These temperature readings are definitely paranormal.
See if I can get EMF.
Well, when this light on. It's like Fast and Furious when it want to keep the shower on or just keep turning off the light, but this goes as its opposite. No. I'll let you if you let me get the EMF. Sound like that sound was. I'll be getting freezing soon. As one gets the. I lost it. Again. We need to get just one more load temperature. Then EMF is done. Now I can move on to the next one. Not the next one. Other than this, I will just end streaming it two more tomorrow. Off that light. Sorry.
EMF meter should not behave this way. This is paranormal.
No, but... This is so fun. I think that's all I'm gonna grab. Yeah, I'm gonna leave. This is actually a really fun game. That took a while. Everything. So this is the first one I have completed. Now let's see. There's CSPBI obtain evidence on the above sporting the fact this location is haunted and is something paranormal activity having found within the location. In general, there is no reason for doing the activity. We'll probably continue. We'll contact further conduct further research to try and identify a source for this paranormal activity. If there are further, we'll return to the location for further follow-up investigation. And beside that, you guys can read this. This is like a really fun game. I really enjoyed playing this game. I hope you guys have enjoyed this game too. I'm going to continue more tomorrow. Let go and boom. And just see. Because this game is very fun. I'm actually really enjoying myself. So... we still have the next one to go here. For that, we'll be safe for next time. Thank you guys for watching today video. Not video, stream. And I'll be live tomorrow. Very early. to just give you guys a heads up on what to come. I really hope you guys have enjoyed this show. If you guys leave a like and subscribe, turn notification on the road to 400 subscribers if you... And further ado, I think I'm going to go and call it there. I'll be here tomorrow at 12 or 1. Get it early to do extra maps if I get up for it. Anyways, enjoy. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye.